Camping is a great activity for families to enjoy together since it provides ample opportunity for fun and conversation. What's more to it is that it brings health benefits, which include getting some fresh air and exercise, soaking up some vitamin D from the sun, unwinding, decreasing blood pressure, and relieving stress. But imagine if you have forgotten to bring along some essential things when you go camping. You may find yourself dissatisfied rather than relaxed. This is Technology Now, and we'll upgrade your camping experience by equipping your car with these top tech inventions we've compiled for you here. Let's start off with these easy-to-assemble tailgater table. It's true that we can't get much done without a table. For the most part, we use tables to cook on or help us prepare food when we go camping. Since it can be quickly and easily attached to a car tire, this design eliminates the need to find a flat, convenient surface on which to set up the table. What's even good is that it does not take up too much space. It also applies to any type of car tire. This lightweight, compact, and convenient metal structure can be yours at $140. Another invention that would blow your mind is this Go 20. Because of this innovation, you may confidently bring perishable goods on the go without worrying. There are typically no issues if your trip will last no more than a few days. However, a refrigerator is an absolute must for long-term camping, especially in hot weather. We have the experts at the American firm Iceco to thank for Go 20. The refrigerator maintains a temperature within the range of 10 degrees Celsius to negative 18 degrees Celsius. The dimensions of the Go 20 are 315 millimeters in height, 320 millimeters in width, and 570 millimeters in length. Because of this, you can put it in the trunk of your car with no problem. If you need to cool the food quickly, you may plug it into your car's power socket and it will be completely frozen within 15 minutes. This fridge has a capacity of 20 liters. You can fit almost anything with this portable refrigerator. You can have this item for $500. Many of you may be wondering if there is any item that would allow you to take a shower while camping. Well, you don't have to wait, as this next invention is what you're waiting for. Onninen Opal. The item you're looking at was created to ease people's worries about not being able to afford the comfort of a shower while camping. Onninen Opal is a lightweight, compact, and portable shower system that can be taken anywhere. The device is portable, user-friendly, and can be set up in a matter of minutes. Whether in use or not, it doesn't take up much space. The shower can be attached to the outside of the automobile using the suction cup that is included in the package. The manufacturer promotes this product as useful not just for personal hygiene, but also for speeding up and simplifying dishwashing. Using the car's USB connector, the device's battery may be charged on the go. Dream Case. Not everyone can sleep properly during camping, and even avid campers occasionally struggle with sleeping in a tent. Thanks to Slovenian specialists who proposed a solution for this. Dream Case appears to be a small, unremarkable suitcase, but inside is a bed big enough for two people. A notable feature of this collection is that each component serves a specific purpose. After unfolding, the luggage can be served as foundation for the bed. Aside from that, the memory foam mattress found within Dream Case is multi-layered. What this implies is that the mattress is made up of numerous layers that, when subjected to the pressure of a human body and body heat, conform to the shape of the sleeper. For optimal comfort, it is important to specify the model of your car when placing your mattress order. A minimum investment of $820 is required to acquire one Dream Case with pillows. The next one I'm gonna show you has been known for its design that makes traveling more pleasant. But before we get into that, I hope you're enjoying this video. If so, kindly click on that like button and feel free to leave your comments down below. The Hammock Hitch Stand. The American manufacturer Hammacher proposes purchasing the Hammock Hitch Stand as an alternative to transporting chairs and hammocks separately. A vehicle's tow bar serves as a mounting point for the structure. You can relax in one of the two hammocks provided, but if you want to relax more comfortably in the evening, you can combine the two hammocks into one. The hammock hitch stand can hold up to 136 kilograms per hammock and may be purchased for as low as $200. Hitch Hotel. It all started when a dad wanted to make sure his kid could bring his bike around in peace, so he set out to build a trailer just for that purpose. After giving it some thought, the engineer came up with a way to make the design better, and what's even better is that he decided to make it available to everyone. A hitch hotel is a wheel-less trailer that is hitched onto a tow bar. When folded, its volume is around 1.7 cubic meters, making it extremely portable. When it's not, the structure transforms into a home complete with modern conveniences. The tiny trailer is easy to transport, yet sturdy enough to withstand rough terrain and weather. The trailer can be unfolded in just a few minutes and has a volume of about 4 cubic meters once it's ready. This indicates that the trailer has enough space for two persons to sit side by side. The price of a hitch hotel is $4,200 plus delivery. Pricey? Yes, but we can agree that it's worth the cost. Last but definitely not least, this latest invention is exclusively made just for the Toyota Prius, the Prius Relax Cabin. What you see here will unquestionably turn camping into an experience you'll never forget. The cozy cabin has enough room for four people, two on the bottom and two more on the top. They'll also have access to a refrigerator and microwave, which are powered by Toyota Prius onboard network. When it comes to its size, it is only a half meter longer than the regular version. You can definitely say that the extension is attractive. You don't need to worry, as you can take advantage of the abundance of natural light provided by the room's huge windows. The cost to have this cabin installed in your car is $20,000. You can really tell that camping is a fantastic way for families to reconnect and have fun together. Now that you have seen these cutting-edge technological innovations that are guaranteed to enhance your next camping trip, would you dare to go ahead and try them out for yourself? For more technological-related content like this, please consider subscribing to this channel. This is Technology Now, and we'll see you in the next video.